Of the puck in the faceoff circle. Sharks get the draw, but Kozlov gets it back. He instinctively sends it around the boards to the point, but it comes out. Lidstrom battling the puck here, and he's also being harassed by Duchesne. Here's Kupka. He jumps on the loose puck, trip, and a penalty for the Red Wings. They score!
From Krupa, there's going to be a penalty right there. There's the call. The hand will go off as Lindstrom trips, but look at Tom Peterson. Look at that good move. Pulls it to Paul Coffey, then takes it away, and then Peterson on a quick snap shot catches the net, but here's Krupa grabbing the puck along the boards. He's going to get tripped up right here, but he managed to shovel it to Peterson. Look how Peterson just pulls it away from Coffey at the last minute and lets that shot go to the stick side of Chris Osgood.